بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
UET लाहौर, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी लाहौर ने अंडर ग्रेजुएट एडमिशन 2020 6 जुलाई से स्टार्ट कर दिए हैं। आज की वीडियो में हम देखेंगे कि उन्होंने किस किस कैंपस में कौन कौन से प्रोग्राम ओपन किए हैं और इनकी प्रॉस्पेक्टस किस किस जगह से मिलेगी और एप्लीकेशन को किस तरह सबमिट करना है और इनकी लास्ट डेट कब तक होगी। तो चलें शुरू करते हैं आज की वीडियो। UET लाहौर, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी लाहौर, अंडर ग्रेजुएट एडमिशन 2020 applications are invited from the respective candidates for admission in undergraduate programs at UET Lahore and its campus. Receipt of application shall start from Monday 6 July 2020. Only Punjab domiciled applicants are eligible to apply for open merit seats. However, seat reserved for children of overseas Pakistanis will be filled on all Pakistan bases. Programs offered: main campus, architectural engineering, automotive engineering, chemical engineering, civil engineering, computer engineering, electrical engineering, environmental engineering, geological engineering, industrial and manufacturing engineering, mechanical engineering, mechatronics and control engineering, metallurgical and material engineering, mining engineering, petroleum and gas engineering, polymer engineering, transportation engineering, architecture, city and regional planning, computer science, product and industrial design, chemistry, mathematics, physics, BBA, BBIT, New Campus, Kala Shakaku, Biomedical Engineering, Chemical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Computer Science, Software Engineering, Environmental Science, Faisalabad Campus, Chemical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechatronics and Control Engineering, Textile Engineering, Environmental Science, Narwal Campus, Biomedical Engineering, Civil Engineering, Electrical Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Computer Science, Rachna College of Engineering and Technology, Gujranwala, Electrical Engineering, Industrial and Manufacturing Engineering, Mechanical Engineering, Computer Science. Eligibility requirements: applicants who have registered for the combined entry test 2020 are only eligible to apply. Overseas applicants applying on overseas quota may apply even if they have not registered for the combined entry test 2020. Candidates with intermediate odds or equivalent qualification who are not eligible to register for the entry test 2020 but intend to apply in BBA and BBIT program may also fill the online application. Applicants must earn at least 50% aggregate marks. Aggregate marks calculation formula is available on the Admission University website. Further details on eligibility are available in University Undergraduate Prospectus 2020 and on the UET admission portal at University website. Filling and submission of application form. Number 1. Application will be received online. Candidates are not required to submit any document or visa to the university. However, officials will be available to provide guidance to candidate if they so require. Number 2. Online application filling and submission facility would be available from the UET admission portal from 12 o'clock midnight of 6 July 2020, prospective applicants are advised to follow the steps described in the University Undergraduate Prospectus 2020 for filling admission application. Verification code: In order to submit the admission application, verification code is mandatory. Verification code is available on the inner side of the back title cover of the prospectus. This code is valid only for one online submission. Availability of prospectus from Monday 6 July 2020 at the following branches of Habib Bank Limited: Lahore, number 1 UET branch, number 2 Alama Iqbal Town branch, number 3 opposite High Court branch, number 4 H block branch DHA, Bahawalpur, Farid Gate branch, Faisalabad, number 1 Agriculture University branch, number 2 Chokwara People's Colony branch, Gujranwala Bank Square branch, Islamabad Apara Market branch, Multan Hussain Agahi branch, number 2 Kent branch, Rawalpindi, number 1 City branch, number 2 Kashmir Road Kent branch, Sargodha Kachari Bazar branch. Last date and time for submission of online applications: Saturday 18 July 2020 up to 12 o'clock midnight. अगर आपको वीडियो पसंद आई है तो इसको लाइक कर दें, अपने दोस्तों के साथ इसको शेयर कर दें, और अगर आप मेरे चैनल MS Alert and Information को पहली मरतबा देख रहे हैं तो इसको सब्सक्राइब करके घंटी के निशान पर क्लिक करके ऑल पे क्लिक कर दें, ताकि मेरी कोई भी नई आने वाली वीडियो सबसे पहले आपके पास पहुंच सके। शुक्रिया।